Hello and welcome to round one of the English Open, the start of the Home Nation series.
Yes, if one player can win all four Home Nations events, they'll pick up £1 million bonus.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Alexander Ersenbacher to break.
He just wants to ensure he gets this cue ball tight to the cushion with the shot. Looking to run this along the cushion.
Impressive opening red.
One.
Well played.
Eight. Nine. Sixteen.
This is a challenging shot along the cushion. That's a top shot. Outstanding potting.
Position looks pretty good to me.
17. 24.
24. This is a tricky one along the cushion. That's an excellent pot.
Great technique, superb cueing.
25. Thirty-two.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket.
Not the quality we'd expect from a player of his skills.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 32.
What a top shot that is.
One. Six. Seven. Ten. 11.
He's taking on this pink.
17.
Well, it goes. Half a chance. And he's missed that.
Stephen Haworth, 17. One.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket. Great shot.
Quality cueing there. Really good.
Seven. Eight. Thirteen. Fourteen.
Aiming for the center pocket here. He'll be looking to tighten up his game here.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 14.
What a wonderful pot.
One. Six.
The yellow is on.
Seven.
Aiming for the center pocket here.
Twelve. Thirteen.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. Not what he intended.
17.
I think he's playing safe here.
17.
Tough shot coming up.
One.
That's what he was after. Nicely played.
Alexander Ersenbacher, one.
Not what he intended, and to be honest, I'm not sure what his intention was.
Foul and a miss. Alexander Ersenbacher, four.
So, after the foul, what's he going to do? Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. Nicely done.
One. Six.
Pretty straightforward shot here.
Eight. Eleven.
He's taking this on. Well, an excellent pot.
Fifteen.
This should be straightforward enough.
Twenty.
Well, this'll clinch the frame.
Twenty-six.
A delicate touch required here.
Thirty-four. And the first frame, Stephen Haworth.
And that is the frame.
Well, he's established a one-frame lead here. Some pretty impressive snooker in that last frame.
Yes, he just needs to keep building on the momentum of that last frame. Let's see how this develops.
Thank you. The second frame. Stephen Haworth to break.
He's playing the safety and aiming to get the cue ball tight against the cushion.
This looks to be a pretty simple safety here. I think he's playing this with a lot of power.
That's an excellent opening red.
One.
Lots of power on this shot.
Eight.
Aiming for the right centre here.
9.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on.
Anything looks possible when he's queuing this well.
14.
Gently does it.
15.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Excellent shot.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
23.
Looking to play this softly.
29.
The split looks good to me.
30.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. Beautifully done.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
32. Forty.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. No problem there.
Oh, wonderful shot.
41. Forty-nine. 56. Fifty-seven. 64.65.
This is the key shot. If this goes in, you fancy him for the frame. No, Not this time.
Alexander Ursenbacher, 65.
One. He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket.
Stephen Haworth, one.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. That's a top shot.
One. Eight.
He's taking this on. That's a top shot. Well played.
Nine.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Tremendous pot.
Eleven. Twelve. Nineteen.
He's taking on the pot along the cushion. No issues there.
20.
He's going for the left corner pocket.
Alexander Ursenbacher, 20. Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Ursenbacher.
That's the frame in the bag.
Well, this is developing into... A